Ladies and gentlemen, this evening the Panther Band proudly presents their 2019 show, Piano Man. Watch for us on NBC this November when the band makes its third appearance in New York City's Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Jim Cunningham, your morning show host at Pittsburgh's WQED-FM 89.3. Since the early 18th century, the piano has delighted music lovers in concert halls everywhere. Tonight, the Franklin Regional Panther Band brings you an extraordinary presentation of classic piano compositions, a musical tribute to some of the finest piano men of all time. For this performance, the Panther Band will be under the field direction of drum majors Lane Klein, Ethan Light, and Kitu Sriram. Our special guest comes to us from Germany and Vienna and is recognized as one of history's most influential composers and classical piano artists. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ludwig van Beethoven.
What this audience wants to hear.
What?
I said it's not exactly. Look, we need to wake up the stadium, old man. Your music is legendary, and back in the day, you sure knew how to tickle the ivories. But you aren't the only one. Ever heard of the Duke? Duke Ellington? And something called swing? You know what they say, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Thank you.
So, Ludwig, you ready for more?
You know, I kind of like this thing you call swing.
I think you'll like this next piano man, too. Brother Ray Charles pioneered something we call soul music, blending rhythm and blues with the gospel sound. So let's ride those 88 keys on another trip down memory lane. It's time to hit the road, Jack.
We go from here.
We're taking you across the pond, as they say, for this next composer, singer, and piano player. He goes by the name of Sir Elton John. This is your song.
Mine song?
No, his song.
Whose song?
Oh, forget it.
It's not only about classical piano after all. Who knew? Hey, band, Let's give them a show that will rock the Big Apple on Thanksgiving Day.
This is Macy.
Everything's better at Macy's. We're known as the Comedy Store.
Hey! From Macy's in New York City, the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Where did you get such a lovely outfit?
Here at Macy's.
I saw her in Macy's, and she told me that she'd love to do it.
The nation's biggest department store, Macy's.
Oh, you can find me any day at Macy's.
What is Macy's? Macy's.
Directed by Kevin Pollock, Assistant Director Lawrence Silvestri, Auxiliary Coordinator and Art Director Carla Galaretto, Percussion Coordinator Brian Pointer, and Choreographer Jen Perbola. Prop Engineers are Paul and Deb Scheinert. Audio Engineer is Jim DeCesar. Thank you, Yough, for your hospitality. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for enjoying our show.